The ambulance service believes that quality is measured by our ability to provide the community with access to effective care. When a call for help is received by the ambulance service, the ambulance will move immediately after the location is identified.
The problem, so it looks like a problem with these hearts.
Okay.
We are sending this to the control center, who will look at it, and they will make the decision to which hospital he is going.
The wireless transfer of the patient's heart recording, what we call an ECG, from the ambulance or the patient site, wherever they are, at home, in the office, in the street, will give the staff the opportunity to get ready for the patient well before they arrive to the heart hospital. Before, the heart recording is taken by the ambulance, but the doctor will not see it until the ambulance arrives to the hospital.
إذا عندك أي سؤال في أي وقت عايز تتكلم أنا راح أكون صاحب في
الموضوع.
إذا حسيت بأي شيء بلغني.
حلو. مش تقدر تعمل.
لا مو تقدر.
حلو بس شكرا.
In this way, we are ensuring that all patients are able to receive the most appropriate, effective, and efficient care at the